Isn't it lucky that we have words? What would we do without them? We couldn't say hi or even goodbye. We couldn't speak them or write them. Without any words, we wouldn't have books and there'd be nothing to read. And with no words to say, we'd be silent all day, and for letters there'd be no need. Oh, what would we do if we couldn't say you or invite Auntie Mel for tea? And in this last verse, what could be worse if there wasn't a word for me?